We'll start off very strong. Then we'll probably blow a gasket after about 60 minutes. So I think we'll go in probably 3-1 up.
6-0, 7-0, maybe 8-7 to us in the second half.
Nice. You've bunged the players, we've bunged the referee and the linesman. So hopefully they'll even things out for us.
These boys have still got it. You don't lose the ability that you have. Come along and support the shots. That's what we want.